In this tutorial, we are going to give autumn a little extra color by using the option Hue Saturation. I've selected three images and opened them by drag and drop. Click on Colors in the menu bar and then on Hue Saturation. Move, if necessary, the window a little aside. Click on the color red and slide the overlap to its maximum. The overlap causes that the colors directly next to red are also affected. Slide the saturation to 100. We can see the result while we are doing this immediately. Select the color yellow, leave the overlap as it is, and slide the saturation also to 100. With the button Reset Color, we reset only the color that we have selected, in this case yellow. The changes in red stay the way we have set them. Slide saturation back to 100. Now select the color green and again slide the saturation to 100. To see the difference, we can click the Preview button. By clicking Reset, we undo all the changes that we have made. Click Master. Now all the colors will change at the same time and the overlap has no function. When we slide the saturation to 100 again, all the colors are affected and become more saturated. Because the rocks stay relatively neutral gray, the effect is good visible. We can adjust the brightness a little. Check the preview again and click OK. We will now continue with the next image. Click Colors and then Hue Saturation. We don't select a specific color, but we'll go to the saturation slider and slide it up to 100. We can see that also the blue of the water and sky are even more saturated than they already were. When we slide the saturation all the way to minus 100, we'll get a black and white image. But if we wanted a black and white image, we can better go to Colors and desaturate. Here we have more options to change a colored image into a black and white image. Okay, we'll cancel this and go back to Colors and Hue Saturation. Slide the saturation up to 100 and adjust the brightness if necessary. Here too we can reset all our changes if we want. Click Preview and if we are content we can click OK. We will now select the third image. Click Colors and Hue Saturation. Select the color red and saturate it to its maximum of 100. Leave the overlap to the default 0. Select the color yellow and slide the saturation down to minus 100 and also bring the brightness a little down. Select green and saturate to minus 100 and make it a little darker. Now click the Master button and slide the brightness a little to the left. I have separated one color just to give a special effect to this image. Click Preview and when it's OK with you, click OK. It is possible to saturate the color red even further by applying the Hue Saturation option for the second time. So these are some examples of what you can do with the Hue Saturation option. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.